I think I can get there fast enough. Hell, I ran up a mountainside and beat a Jarl. Jarl's daughter. Hey, Jarl. Hey, fuck it. She's a Jarl herself. She's a badass. That's the thing. Roach's canter is probably about my run speed. But he doesn't have stamina with that. Unless he's going on full-out gallop. Wait. Quartermaster. Killed an art griffin.
Had a griffin problem.
Aye. Killed some villagers north of Crow's Perch. Folk came complaining to the Baron. He finally wearied of all the lamenting. Offered a reward for the beast's head.
Good thing, too. I could use some crowns.
Well, folks say all kinds of shite about you lot. You've got to give a witcher his due.
Goddamn right you do.
Fair pay for a fair day's work.
I'll kill everyone here. Yay! What's my... $25! Tracker's trousers! Oh, that ain't that fucking crate!
So? Got the acid?
$25!
Mm-hmm. Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from.
No, yeah. It's like Twitter, but less concentrated. And without a bunch of whining 14-year-olds.
Geralt, it's done.
Yes. Wow.
Looks very professional.
Looks like Nilfgaardian shit.
Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself. Rather coarse. I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
Nah.
I made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
She made her own suit. Now Yonder's the artisan, not Fergus. Fuck him.
Artisan, not Fergus. She crafted this armor to prove it.
For God's sake, Yuana! What do you think you're doing?
It's showing you up in...
It's a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed, as few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies. In live combat.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Oh, quite a crowd. You there. Put on this armor. I'm just here to show me yours. Mine is not a request.
I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
I guess.
Geralt, will you help?
Yeah, I guess. Where?
I want to know more about the test.
I ordered armor that would stop bolts. How do you think I intend to test it?
Geralt, you've nothing to worry about. This armor will easily withstand a bolt. Acid hardened. They need a ballista to pierce it. Help me. Please.
Like, what kind of ballista? Like, okay, sure, I could, but
hope I won't regret this.
A full-on proper ballista? Those things pierce castle walls and shit. Did you have to put the collar on it, though? Yeah, well, you're gonna get fucked. Oh, which one is he gonna hit first? Oh, well, that was... Compensate the dead guy. Well, that's a miss. Wait, but it didn't hit me.
But these armors rubbish.
Stand. I wish to see the armor.
The one that you whiffed over my shoulder with, or, like...
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Ioana's. She will also assume Old Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye.
Aye as day.
Oh, I'm sorry. Also, I, you know...
The armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I've completely tapped him out. I actually had to come back here to get, well, sell things to Ioana.
Just get my things.
No, she what? Needs an assistant.
We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. You could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Yes, and you do have a huge cock for a dwarf.
He needs armor fit for a witcher.
Hey, wait. So, she's not master armor, but...
You were certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
No, I was 100% certain about that. Believed you all the way.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days and your armor will be ready.
Oh, and it won't match anything like what I have for my current Witcher gear, so... Fuck, what do I care?
You to come by. What can I do for you?
Do you have more Gwent cards?
What are you selling?
I think I might have some stuff in stock, yeah. I've almost tapped her out entirely as well. One more party to go, but I'm not showing up in... Although I do like the Skellige party outfits. Oh. What is that? Parchment? The armor's not ready, of course. She said a week. There, finally got that done. Very, I'm quite happy about that. Forget this. There's a matter of going all the way back, or... mention the find the hidden goods mentioned in a letter by using your Witcher senses. Sure. Is there a location for that? So I did actually read the letter. Thank God. I worry about that way too often because there is way too much documentation to read in this game. But I love it. I love every aspect of it. It's just a matter of, hey, read this letter to finish this quest. What? Definitely taking the wide way around of whatever the hell this is. But such a early quest, I am shocked and appalled that I haven't completed it yet. But then again, it kind of makes sense when you're wandering through the bloody bush like this. What am I looking? Find the hidden goods mentioned letter. Oh. I don't mean nothing. Yeah, cool. Hey, you found that thing. Should have found that a long time ago. Oh. You know, there is the, did not collect them all. It's the one that keeps telling me to come back. The Cave of Dreams, that's that one. Second ship. But I don't remember what that falls under. inheritance. God damn it, I've seen it a couple of times. It's like, hey man, you need to definitely go back to Skellige for that, or Novigrad for that. Family Blade, Hero's Pursuit, Hero of Hunting. You know, this one starts off the, yeah, Heart of Stone, Blood and Wine. Fuck. That's why I need to wait. I'm like, how do I get into these? I was very curious. Okay, Dijkstra wants that. I don't want to go all the way back. It doesn't take that long. Oh my. Yeah, alright. Going for it. Cool. If the load times were like 2 minutes, sure. I would be a whiny bitch boy about it, but since the load time is off of N.2 SSD, of course, if it's nothing. It's just, hey, enjoy a little bit of a keeping up with every time you go to Skellige. Cinematic. Or not cinematic. It'd be nice if it was a bit of a cinematic. Every time that Geralt went there, he got kicked off a ship. That would be hilarious. And he would probably hate ships nearly as much as he hates portals. But that's not the whole goddamn thing.
Eric, right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it. Well, grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full, it'll be a good haul. Then something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was underwater. Called after him once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse. And the Muir Diablin flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it.
Muir Diablin.
Freyr watching over me.
That water demon.
Monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story.
Okay, interesting. Actually, as I talk to you, I want to talk to that exclamation point nearby as well. There we go.
Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right.
Wow, you're a different character model. I don't think I've seen you before. Not much of a looker.
Went out fishing and didn't come back. My man would walk out to the Kierag cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went.
I'd love to kill a special drowner. That seems fascinating to me, honestly.
I fetched my brother, grabbed a torch, and we went looking for him. The Muir Diablin. Sea fiends. They clawed him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Fare thee well. I want to talk to you! Exclamation. It's not the children.
Master?
It's,
sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
You do, but that's not true.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan? Or is it just alms you're after?
Back every lost copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Sure.
Fine.
150? I visit Novigrad. Whatever. Often enough, might stop by. I'll find you. Is going. If I not,
you find me in the port district.
I think. I remember bumping across some dude, and it's like, hey, I helped you out here, and it was in the middle of nowhere. You know, I was just going on to a different mission, and it's like, what the fuck? Is there a fast travel point there? No, and there are new question marks on the map. Hello, hello, hello. I read a hell of a lot more documentation. I probably will get a little bit more side stuff to take care of. It's such a rocky plainscape around here. It's just like, hey, I want to... Excuse me, what is that other one? Oh. Investigate the two locations. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Roach, stop messing with the locals, for Christ's sakes. The people of Araskelig are noble people. I just don't want to get lambasted by a horse. All right, Roach, I'll do one moment. If I saw a thing. It turns out it was nothing that I saw there. Necrophage oil, there we go. Igni. Victim. Yeah. Goddamn drowners. No, that's not what I'm here to investigate. Hello, treasure, though. Ah, the other victim.
Drowners, for sure. Lair must be nearby.
I thought I saw... Oh. There are stink lines. Look at me, got the stink lines and everything. Where's the other location? Just gonna go for a swim. One may think it's a bit of a long swim, but it's alright. As soon as I hit the shore, just a bit over there, it's gonna be good. I imagine the nest, or whatever the hell this special drowner is, in that cove that I swam by. But wait, maybe it's not? Wait, is this... Goddamn, there's always more chests and just gear and stuff. Damn, the loot in this game is never ending. I love it. Oh boy.
Crabs. That's the fishing ground Ruik mentioned. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. That stench.
Wait, but
drowners for sure.
Must be nearby. What about that search area in between that I skipped and ignored? Huh? But, okay, fine. I guess they have multiple layers. I didn't realize I was dealing with two different, distinct species? Yeah, just going to 52 meters... sloping terrain. Need to take the wide way around. So I've come around the other side of the mountain, and hopefully I'm not gonna fall off and die by just rolling? Hello? Not what I was expecting. What the fudge? No, that's Hangman's Venom. Spectre, there we go. And yeah, did I? Using the wrong sword, not doing any damage, using the wrong sword. The fact that I took more than 3 hits, I immediately knew that I was doing something wrong. I'm like, nah, just it's just not having the impacto. Executioner's boots. Huh. Well, that I wasn't expecting. Alright, off to the next location to maybe investigate where the drowners were seen using your Witcher senses. Are you funning me, son? Or... Yeah, walking around my senses and all that. A lot of open mouth, loud breathing. Actually, before I get too far, just in case I decide to jump on a mountain. Don't want to have to redo, you know, the last 45 seconds of what I just did.
Perhaps. Must be near the fishing ground Rurik mentioned.
No, they got crabs. New entrance.
Again. Slime and rotting flesh.
Something's been killing a bunch of people in here. Hello, hello. Where are those? What is that?
Elvis. Scratched up.
Oh, not what I thought or expected it to be. I thought it was something else.
More downers.
I see. Inventory. Da da. Hey, motherfuckers, what's up? This must suck being you. Give me them brains. I got so many of you goddamn drowner brains. That and you're in... Well, Demon's Puffball. It
Monster's lair. Bruises on his neck. Drowners. Crushed larynx. Strangled.
Alright, wait. There's a section... A separate section over here that I want to investigate. Oh, shit. Oreo. I need some golden Oreo to help me with this. There we go. Should be good for a moment then. No poison effects. So, I found the lair? Maybe yes, perhaps, probably. I'm coming out from a... backwards... position, most likely, probably, I don't know. Look at that, though. That's some pretty shit. But I just mean, like, sunlight hitting the inside of a lake. So that's the natural way in. We going back. We going down, down. Are you in? Are you out? Sugar, we're going down swimming. No, going down swinging. And that's how that... It's not Panic at the Disco. It was Fall Out Boy. That was a Fall Out Boy track. Holy shit, I actually managed to remember that. Music trivia used to be a fun game that I played with my cousin. Because he was just such an obnoxious prick. There was nothing else fun to do with him at all. It was... I would say quite distressing. No, it was just... ignorance. Wow, even with some Thunderbolt, I'm still...
bruises on his neck. Crushed larynx.
Strangled. Gotcha. Maybe it wasn't?
How about... almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that.
Wait, we're not dealing with a drowner then. Yeah, the pig, the man, pig man. It's a goddamn zombie pigman.
Bits of boats, torn sails, lines.
Is this a giant?
Core, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here, unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent.
Prepare a potion using drowner pheromones and use it to hide your scent. I'm sorry. How? Prepare a potion using drowner pheromones. So, do I just need to get something from drowner corpses, or? That's a very vague thing. It's like, I want to make a thing, but I'm not missing parts. Huh. This ain't like Chort. Chort was there for quite some time. Use it to hide your scent. Prepare a potion. Do I already have said potion? Griffin, Foglet, Noon Wraith, Wraith, Night Wraith, Grave. No, I don't have anything that's drowner related. I am really kind of baffled what the game is asking me to do.